Hi everyone! In this video, we will show exactly how to remove deleted videos from YouTube playlist. First, you need to open the YouTube app. Here, you'll find your playlist. Tap on View All. You'll find different playlists here. On going to the details, you'll find the option of Delete Playlist. Tap on it to delete the selected playlist. You can delete other playlists by the same process. Thanks for watching, and please leave a like, share, and subscribe.